Okay, here are some baby cocker spaniels. They are right before turning 3 weeks. They turn 3 weeks tomorrow. And they are taking their first bites of gruel, which is just basically my Canada dog food mixed with some evaporated milk and some hot water. For some reason, my puppies have not really liked the milk replacers that you buy from puppy companies. Like Revival, they sell the KMR milk replacement, which is more nutritious, I suppose, than evaporated milk. But for some reason, my puppies do much better on their gruel when they start with evaporated milk. And they do make a mess of themselves, but they enjoy it. So this is the very first bites of real food. I think that is little Bella back there. And when the temperature warms up a little bit more, then they can go outside and play in the green grass. But right now, we still need to maintain temperature, so they need to be in here where it's warm. And this is right in my home, as you can see. They're not kept in a kennel or outbuilding. My camera lens is a little dirty. Sorry about that. Well, that's a good place to sit. And then Mommy will come in and clean them all up and lick them. Blue Merle there. He is my only male. The rest are all females. And again, this is a nice soft cage. It's coated, so it's not wire. And of course, I always clip their toenails, so there's no accidents that way. And then they stay nice and dry because everything falls down below. So it's a really nice Midwest puppy playpen, they call it. You can just attach the heat lamp to the top. And this is one of the larger cages, which is good for the large breeds, because they have plenty of room. Yes, are you a hungry little girl? Yes, you are. And you're blocking the camera. Yes, you are. That's Bella in the middle. Or Sparkles. And they are finishing off this whole plate. They were hungry, which I'm not sure why, because Mommy was with them all night. But that's okay.